When I was a small child, my grandma used to draw with me circles on paper to explain to me the laws of this world. She said, as long as we live with its cycles, everything will be in healthy balance. Never want more than you really need. Never take more than you can feed. Years later, I see human nature already deformed the circle to the limit, pressing the world in a square, just preparing it to explode. Tell me, heaven or hell, what is left my grandchildren to tell me?